This just into the newsroom. One person has been taken to the hospital in critical condition after police say that person was hit by a Jeep near 66th and South Lewis. This is a live look at the scene. Police say the victim stepped out in front of the Jeep and was hit. Police are talking to people who were in the Jeep, and no one in that vehicle was hurt. We are working to get more information for you, and we'll bring it to you as soon as we get it.